for security scanning. Scanning complete. Madam President, welcome to our 410B. The Firestorm Revolver. It is effective at any range and can combust enemies at will. Sequence completed. Use the Firestorm Revolver's overdrive against the simulated enemies. Your training is complete. Ending simulation. May you bring a new human beginning, Madam President.
logs. That damn crusher nest.
Ranger specimen.
I thought you said the Eco-15 supercomputer was all you needed.
I have completed the serum sequence. It is ready to do its job. But it does not know what to work on. You see, I need to program it with a string of General Cross's own DNA.
Let me guess. I can find that in a heavily fortified base, chock full of crazed murderers? Oh, and only I can pull it off?
Well, yes. Yes, indeed. You have a knack for mind reading, no?
Nope. I'm just seeing a pattern.
It is amusing. The DNA you need is stored in the old Authority Genetic Research Station, where the wicked Dr. Bendros would perform his obscene experiments. There they stored all DNA from all the Authority, including Cross. They will certainly have reacquired the facility for their projects. But hopefully you can, how you say, blast your way in?
That's what I do, blast into things.
Yes, I know. That is why you are perfect for the job. Such an expert blaster.
You knew I was gonna...
Yes. Goodbye. Leaving so soon? Thank you.
messages! Welcome to the Stanley Express Postal Service, your one and only stop for all your postal needs. Be sure to return for more messages. Welcome to the Stanley...
Gotta go.
Never mind. Do you need an overhaul?
Here? Sorry. Wait, no, never mind.
Here are your mess-
Gotta go.
You shut up, I hope.
Oh.
life, my friend.
Oh. Lighten your look. Ah, the musty smell of old junk. Nothing's better.
Light a pack and more jingle in your step. Win-win.
I stand ready to serve. Return customer acknowledged. Shopping interface.
Locked, loaded, and reloaded. Got ammo, all kinds. What's your preference? Death dealing done. Come back alive.
What have you got?
So, what you got for me, Hagar?
The Feltrite fission cores have been stripped from all the old machines. Clegg must have used them to power his idiotic tower. We need another power supply if we want that tank to run.
You mentioned some good news?
Yeah, the gizmo you planted worked like a charm. Listen to this, straight off of Clayton's computer.
I am at my rope's end with you, Clayton. I have been more than patient. I have given you endless support, yet you have not delivered on your end. I am beginning to think that Clegg Clayton is not the powerhouse of a man he claims to be. I shall give you one last chance to explain. Consider yourself summoned. Go to the Goliath plant. There you will receive further instructions.
That voice. That conceited goddamn zombie relish. I'd know it anywhere. Did we get the coordinates? Please tell me you got the coordinates.
That we did. It's an area called Twin Falls, a bandit roost currently held by the Goon Squad. I'm starting to think these low-rent thugs are in deep with the authority. Would explain all that impressive equipment.
If this Goliath plant is any kind of authority base, hidden under some bandit hideout camouflage, then I bet we can find all the felt fission cores we need there.
You read my mind.
I'll follow the coordinates, see what I can dig up.
Good luck, Walker. Good luck out there.
Ranger? Redcap's the name. You know, back in the war, I used to supply resistance bros with Scraplands. It was built into the canyon walls and always had some great old technology. I was thinking about all that stuff not long ago.
Gotta go.
Come.
I stand ready to modify you further.
Keep your head about you.
I suggest looking for more modification materials.
I need a drink, I'll forget. That's some strong-ass swill. Eh, better take a bottle.
Chaz is... Let me tell you, there's nothing better than racing. Yeah, sure, people will say mutant bash this, mutant bash that. Yeah, right. That's not a sport. That's just pleasure killing. Racing.
Hey!
Racing is a sport.
What?
A sport fit for kings. Racing is for the civilized man, the thinking man.
What?
The noble man.
If you say so.
You?
Gotta go.
Did you get a chance to look in on Ned's old place? Oh, did you get a chance to look in on Ned's old place?
Curious? I can help. Wonderful to give you advice again. Satisfaction guaranteed. New prospects.
Here's one of them bandit dens again.